This is going to be a recording of Carrick on Shannon Unwired that I did last year. But this year it's with an EMF meter showing the volts per meter in the town, the frequencies, and as a standard 0.02 volts per meter is the maximum safety level of radiation there should be. But first, here's a reading in Kilclar, and it is at 0.01, going up to 0.02. Kilclar is 14 kilometres away from Carrick on Shannon, and this is at the end of the day. And what follows will be recordings of Carrick on Shannon. 0.30. So you can hear it. To 1.00. Point 0.00. 1.00. Volts per meter. Could save those leaves. Volts per meter. Volts per meter. 0.30 volts per meter. 0.10 0.30 volts per meter. 1.00. This is the new HSE building. 3.00 volts per meter. 1.00 volts per meter. 1.00 to 3.00 volts per meter. 3.00 volts per meter. 0.30. 1.00 volts per meter. 1.00. 1.00. 0.00 volts per meter. 0.02. Below that is the maximum safety level. Anything above that, up to 0.110, is considered of serious concern. Anything over that is really 0.30. hard with the background noise to hear it. Zero point zero zero. Zero point three zero.